There was this this couple that gone to California. They did very well off, and they would send us parcels at the Christmas time for school. And they would include like chewing gum and all kinds of good stuff. And one time, I'm not sure if it was a joke or something to be fun about, they sent us a football. Well, you know, you try to play soccer with a football. And we kept saying, geez, those Americans are stupid. You know, they don't know. How are you going to play soccer with this ball here?
And just a gigolo, everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing.
I left Italy when I was 15. Italy, little village. I guess it was about 150 houses, but there was about 1,000 people in the town. It was in the mountain. It was, you know, everybody lived in the same level. Nobody was rich, nobody was poor, type of thing. You know, we're all the same. And but it was fun growing up. We played a lot of soccer. There was very few cars at that time. And now it's became a suburb of a city. You know, people are moving more. But it was a good time growing up, too. There was no fear. The school was good. And the church was always present there, you know, telling you what to do. I came in summer 1963, an immigrant from Italy. And it's been very nice, very nice. Enjoy it very much here. People are very friendly. And, you know, the first used to be more like a moon, but it's beautiful now. I love it here. My brother-in-law was a barber, and I kind of enjoyed what he was doing and kind of caught it from him, you know. I was watching him, and he was having fun, so I learned from him, you know. Yeah, basically that's what happened. The best one I ever had was, this is about 68, 69, was this young Muslim guy. He was working at Inco. Well, he called his brother over from Pakistan to come here, and he came and he had a turban, and he wanted to be westernized. So he takes the turban off, and he says he wants to get his hair cut short. Like, you know, and he brings me a picture of Robert Redford in The Great Gatsby in a suit. And I mean, the guy looking at me in bucks, he says, I want to look like him. I said, well, I says, you can cut your hair like that, but you're not going to look like Robert Redford. There's no way. So, but he was a nice guy, and we got to talk, and he was happy, and I was happy, you know. The last few years, there's so many students come to our college, the Cambrian or Laurentian, and we get a lot of students coming. So our clientele is becoming much younger, and they're fun to work with, young kids. You know, they're open-minded and nice to talk to. And makes the day go by very fast. To me, if you don't use a razor, it's like, in a way, it's like I'm in a picture, you know, painting without a frame. That's how I can describe it. So we use it all the time, and our clients are pleased with it. I'm Carmen, and I'm a barber, and I enjoy it very much. And I've been doing it for 42 years, and it's like I haven't worked one day in my life. What you see is what you get. This is how I am. You know, I tell it like it is. You know.